feature tight end. Dalton to Mixon. Floats it, picked off! And see you later, Kenny Moore inside the 10. Dalton makes the tackle, but what a start for this Colts defense.
Little pitch play. This is Thompson. So impressive last week, but he is met. Kenny Moore with a terrific open field tackle. A loss of three, and once again, the Redskins will punt.
I mean, how good of a tackle is this? You're going to watch him on the right side of your screen, on the right side by Kenny Moore. Nine times out of ten, Thompson is going to make that guy miss, but a great angle. Moore wraps him up, and they get off the field. That is a hard tackle to win out there in space, but Kenny Moore brings him down.
They'll go Peterson again, and he is stuffed. McCoy so good in open space, trying to bounce to the outside. Well played as Kenny Moore making an exceptional play.
There you go, another brilliant interception that time by Kenny Moore.
Turnover number four committed by Buffalo.
You can see in the last few drives here, the Colts secondary really kind of smelling blood in the water. Anderson kind of double clutches it, but Kenny Moore is reading his eyes from the other side of the field. Derek Anderson doesn't even see him. Great play by Kenny Moore.
So here's Anderson trying to dust himself off. Oh, that pass is incomplete. Jason Krum taking a wallop. And it was Kenny Moore who just had the interception for the Colts. Has to hurry. Bortles barely gets the snap in time. And once again, that Indy defensive front able to hold as T.J. Yeldon. Kenny Moore leading the charge for the Colts as Jacksonville will punt. On first and 10, tackled there by Kenny Moore. It's a loss of a yard. Bortles over the middle, incomplete. And Moore accepting his congratulations from his teammates.
Now, great play by Kenny Moore to dive in there and break up that pass.
Bortles pass broken up. And once again, it's Westbrook against Moore. And Moore with some huge plays for this defense. With the face in the mirror. Bortles feels the pocket collapse. The pass is incomplete. Kenny Moore was there, and Moore continues in what has been a strong day at cornerback for the Colts. So Bortles and company begin from their own 38. And first down, Bortles to the air, incomplete. Quick snap, Bortles from the gun, over the middle, delivers. And then the football comes loose.
Well, you really have to tip your hat to Kenny Moore. He has played a brilliant game in the slot with some key pass breakups, and they're the biggest play of the game in getting that ball out of Rashad Green's hands.
Gabbert gets rid of it, completes it again to Sharp, who's tripped up. Nice tackle by Kenny Moore.
Tannehill throwing to the outside, and it was tipped on the way by Kenny Moore, the cornerback. Tannehill, and he goes down. Darius Leonard, Kenny Moore, in on the Miami quarterback.
Kessler with a little pump. Now lofting a near sideline for Westbrook. Gets tipped and out of bounds. Kenny Moore was in on the coverage.
Third down and 7. He's on a blitz right now, and here comes the other player, Kenny Moore, off the edge. Not picked up. Teray up the middle. Moore on the edge on that 3rd and 7. They're back to the 14. They got a punt again.
Third and 6. Gabbert fires, and that's dropped at the 28-yard line. Good coverage. Darius Jennings is there. Kenny Moore might have gotten a finger on it, and it's 4th down. 3 receivers to the right side. Gabbert looks that way. Out of the pocket. Keeps his eyes downfield. Intercepted! Picked off by Kenny Moore. To the 37-yard line he goes. And now go and find the camera in the end zone.
Interception that's hard to explain that lands right in the hands of one of the defensive players. And that time, that was huge by Kenny Moore. Kenny Moore has been their best. And there they had the chance and kind of gave it away.
Get the day started with play action. Plenty of time to wind up and go downfield. And Hopkins couldn't come up with it as coverage came from Kenny Moore. Here's 4th down. They only send 3, drop 8, and it is intercepted. That is Kenny Moore with the pickoff.
Well, that's just a phenomenal play by Kenny Moore. It's cover 2. And he knows that it's playing quick game. He's the slot player. And when he's in this moment, he's going to play on the edge out here, and then he's going to play on the perimeter. He's going to guard him and then come back off on the tight end.
As right now, it's that defense that just keeps going with Kenny Moore coming in and taking down Deshaun Watson.
Well, it's just a blitz with Kenny Moore coming off the edge, and Deshaun didn't really see it. He thought it was picked up.
To keep it going. 4th and 10. Watson. Incomplete. Wasn't even close. As Kenny Moore was coming in hard. And it's another turnover on downs. Take me down to your paradise. I see
heaven when I see your eyes. They pull me in, got me paradise. Mahomes starts this drive with a pass that is knocked away. And it's Kenny Moore again coming in on the blitz, who's able to bat it. It'll be 2nd down and 10.
Well, there's that slot blitz one more time. And when they get in trouble or they get behind, they'll end up bringing him on the blitz. And that time able to get his hands on the football because
LSU is the running back. Give it to him. And he takes it to the 29-yard line. He's tackled there by Kenny Moore.
Pretty impressive play by Kenny Moore. We see him coming off the corner. He's probably their best cover guy on the outside. That slot blitz that he does, he's just one of those guys that has been overachieving his entire life. Not that big a guy, but he is a hitter.
Blitz coming, all out. Pass is caught, but a good tackle is made there by Kenny Moore, taking down Tyreek Hill as soon as the ball got there, and the Indy defense able to stiffen again. 4th down.
Here with this classic family, he opted in. Look out!
Look out, down he goes, and that is Kenny Moore. Having a nice day again, that slot blitz paying off here for him. Be 4th down.
Well, Travis Kelce saw it, he just couldn't get his hands on Kenny Moore, who he's really become. There's Kelce right there, looping right around, just ducked right underneath him, and Mahomes never saw him.
3rd and 7, what they've done to the big 3 for Indy, and that's a sack from behind, and that is Kenny Moore. Kenny Moore's had a really nice night, both in coverage, coming in, gets the sack here on the slot blitz again.
Kenny Moore just went right through Charcandrick West. And watch him just come flying off here. Moore just goes right through him for the sack.